money up.
Let's see some big bucks up there. And
ah! $5,000 that is spin, Michael. 57-39 at Gerald's position in the game. A lot of money at stake.
Stop
at Hong Kong.
All right.
A trip to Hong Kong, Scott.
Stop.
Oh.
He got you.
All right, Michael, here you go.
He got you.
Who's the champion, Kathy or Michael?
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Kamarkin.
Thank you once again, Rod Roddy, and welcome everyone to Press Your Luck, the game show where you can play along and see how well you pressed your luck. Let's meet the three players who you can kind of play along with, starting with our returning champion, Geralyn Gormley. How are you, Geralyn? $15,801, a nice tidy sum. What are your plans with that, the cash?
Well, use some of it to finish up some things on our house that we've been building.
Uh-huh, the log cabin, right?
Oh, yeah. And really enjoy those trips I won.
I bet you will.
Yeah.
That's great. Well, good luck to you, Geralyn. Maybe you'll add to that tidy sum today.
Yeah.
Let's meet your two challengers, starting with Betty Rayford. How are you, Betty?
Fine, Peter. Thank you.
Betty, where are you from?
I'm from Los Angeles.
I understand also that you, you do something in terms of fighting. How is this? You sing your way out of fights? What is this?
No, when I was a kid, I never had to do any fighting. I just sang my way out of every fight that I encountered and let my cousin do the fighting.
Do you still do that? Sing your way out of trouble?
As often as I can, yeah.
Still working, huh?
Still working.
All right, well, let's see what happens today, Betty. Good luck to you.
Thank you, Peter.
And let's meet Leon Smith. How are you, Leon?
Just fine.
Leon, what do you do?
I'm an insurance agent and a real estate broker.
I see. I understand you're also on a diet of some sort.
Yeah, I sure am. I've got the new seafood diet.
What is that?
When I see food, I eat it.
That's good. I walked right into that, didn't I? Da-da-da-da, boom. Leon, I'm not your straight man. But what the heck? You may make some money on the show.
Hope so.
And then you can hire your own straight man, okay?
Okay.
Players, I have four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins in the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzzing answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, one spin. Obviously, the more spins you have, the more money you can win, because that bold board up there on still loaded with thousands of dollars in cash and prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop, you'll make money. And on occasion, you'll get a whammy. Don't get a whammy, because it'll take away all your money, and that's very depressing, all right? Are you all ready to press your luck?
Yeah.
All right.
Sure are.
Here's the first question. My voice didn't work for a second, but it's interesting it came back. This is what you might call a sugar-coated question. When you eat M&M candies, you've undoubtedly noticed there is more of one color than any other. What color is it, Leon?
Red.
Red, all right. Is the correct answer red, green, or brown, Geralyn?
Oh, I always see green ones.
Green?
Yeah.
All right. Betty, what do you think?
I said it's brown.
Brown. Well, there are more brown M&Ms than any other color. Betty picks up a spin. Now, as I recall, there are no red. Interesting. See, you learn something. You watch the show, you learn. Interesting. Okay, second question. Office gossips are unprofessional, but not unusual. In a Parents Magazine survey, what fraction of working women said they have a gossip in their office, Geralyn?
Half.
All right, one half. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Betty?
I'll say one quarter.
Betty says one quarter.
I'm
Leon?
Say three quarters.
Three quarters. Well, among working women, three quarters have gossips in their office. That means that Leon picks up a spin. Nothing for Geralyn yet, but we're going to go to our third question. It's an island 600 miles off the coast of North Carolina. It's the oldest British colony in the world, a popular resort, and the home of one of the most commonly eaten onions. What is it? Geralyn.
Bermuda.
All right. Is the correct answer Bermuda, Virgin Islands, or Haiti? Betty?
Bermuda.
Bermuda, says Betty. Leon.
Bermuda.
Bermuda. Well, it'd be ridiculous to call it the Virgin Island onion, right? It is Bermuda. Geraldine picks up three spins. Betty goes to two, and Leon goes to two. And here is our fourth question. Alexander and Cookie are her children, and Dagwood is her husband. Who is the title? Leon.
Blondie.
Who is the title character of this long-running comic strip? Is it Blondie, Betty Boop, or Brenda Starr, Geraldine?
Blondie.
Blondie, says Geraldine. Betty.
Blondie.
Blondie. Well, Alexander, Cookie, and Dagwood all live with their cartoon mom, Blondie. Oh. Correct. Geraldine goes to four, Betty to three, and Leon to five. And that was the last question, players. So just a moment, you're going to have a chance to convert those spins into dollars. So sit tight. You too. We'll be right back. We are back with the big board, $13,000. As you know, a prize is up there and a few whammies as well, so be careful of the whammy. Remember, the player who ends his round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. That's strategically where you want to be. Also, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have fear of the whammy, and four whammies put you out of the game. We go to the player with the fewest spins to go first. Betty, three spins, $0. Let's make some money.
Oh, God. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on now. Be good to me. Stop.
Stop at $350.
Oh, thank you.
350, two spins, press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Here she goes.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks, come on. Stop.
Stop at $550. You're up to $900. One spin left, Betty. What's your pleasure?
I'm gonna go, Peter.
Here we go.
Okay, come on. $1,250, come on. Stop.
Stop at a love seat recliner, a nice place to stop. Betty, that's valued at $989. You're at $1,889. Good year, a good hunk of money. We'll go to Geraldine with four spins, $0. Let's see what you can do against that $1,889, Geraldine.
Come on, big bucks, stop!
Stop at Las Vegas. Trip to Las Vegas, Geraldine, with a value of $980. Second place, three spins, press your luck or pass.
I'll go. Come on, big bucks, stop!
Stop. Took that trip to Las Vegas with him, Geraldine. $0, two spins. You start again?
Yes.
Here we go, champ.
Okay, come on, big bucks, stop!
Stop at $550. Right. Second place, one spin, Geraldine. What are you going to do now?
I'm going to go.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks, come on, stop!
Stop at $550 again. You're up to $1,100. Second place, Leon. Five spins, $0, $1,889 to beat.
Let's go, big bucks, big bucks, stop!
First place, $470. Okay. Third place, four spins. Here we go.
All money. Stop.
Stop at $200. $670. You've still got about $1,219 to go to catch up to Betty.
I'm going.
Here we go.
Stop.
Stop at $400. Okay. $1,078.19 to go.
Gotta go. Gotta go.
Here we go.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $550. You're encroaching. 16, 20, 2, 69, less than Betty. You have one spin left. You can take it or pass it to Betty.
First and 10, do
Looking
it again.
For first
Let's
place,
go.
Leon.
Stop.
Stop at 0. $0. We've got Geraldine at $1,100 and Betty at $1,889. You have the advantage, Betty, first place. And we'll be right back. More questions, a whole new round of wonderful things. So we'll hurry on back. Fun to study. Players, I know this doesn't look like money in my hand, but this is as good. These are dollars, because these are questions which become answers, become spins, and this round of spin is worth as much as 5,000 buckaroos, right? All right, remember, whoever wins this round gets to take it all home and come back again next time, as Geraldine did. Are you ready? Here we go. Listen carefully. In what part of your body would you find three small bones called the hammer, the anvil, Leon?
The ear.
The anvil and the stirrup. Is the correct answer the ear, the hand, or the foot, Geraldine?
The ear.
Ear, says Geraldine. Betty, what do you think?
The ear.
The ear. The hammer, the anvil, and the stirrup are all part of your ear. Correct. Geraldine gets a spin. Betty gets a spin, and Leon goes to three. Well done. Rounded off to the nearest 10%, what percentage of our take-home pay does the average American spend on food? Geraldine?
50%.
50%. Is the correct answer 50%, 20%, or 30%? Betty?
30%.
Betty says it's 30. Leon?
I'll say 30%.
You say it's 30. Well, we spend 20% of our income on food. Yes, 20%, no spins. Let's go to the third question. The U.S. House of Representatives is dealing now with a bill to establish a national drinking age. What age does the House want to make it? Betty?
21.
All right, is the correct answer 21, 18, or 20? Geraldine?
18.
Geraldine says it's 18.
Leon? I think it's 18.
You think it's 18. The House of Representatives would have the drinking age at 21. Betty goes to four. And Geraldine and Leon stay where they are. All right. And here we go with the fourth question. Using his Aunt Della's recipe, he bakes and sells more than 2 tons of these a week. What is it, Betty?
Famous Amos cookies.
That made Amos so famous. Is the correct answer cookies, pies, or muffins? Geraldine?
Cookies.
Cookies, says Geraldine. Let's go to Leon.
That's cookies.
Cookies. Well, Amos became famous for his cookies. That's right. Geraldine goes to two, Betty to seven, and Leon to four. And all our players will be taking those spins to the big board. Decide who's going to walk away with all the bucks on Trust Your Luck, so hurry on back. All right, players, it's what you've been waiting for, the big board with over $50,000, actually over $80,000 up there waiting to be won. In fact, one prize worth more than $5,000. And as you know, we have some new squares, one in which you hit, you will double your amount. They've double your total. So some goodies up there, also some whammies, so be careful. Don't forget that whoever ended up with the highest total is going to be the last person to play last, and that's going to be Betty with 1889. You're in first place, so you've got the advantage. We're going to go with the player with the least amount of money, Leon. Not hard to find, Leon, but you've got four spins. You can make some big bucks. Want to do it?
Yes, sir. Let's go.
All right, here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop
at 2,500. Okay. Big bucks. First place, Leon. Third to first. Three spins left. Trust your luck to pass.
Let's go.
Going for it.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. 7,500. First place. Three spins, Leon.
Gotta go.
Gotta go again.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin again. $12,500, Leon. Three spins left, and you have over $10,000 more than your...
One more.
One more, he says. I've heard that before,
big
Leon.
$12,500.
$700 and a spin. $13,200, still three spins, Leon.
One more time.
One more time. He says. One more
Stop.
Time, and... $13,200 gone for now. Two spins left. What do you want to do, Leon?
Gotta go.
All right. Two whammies, two spins. Looking for more big bucks.
Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a Windjammer cruise, okay. Leon. The value of that Windjammer cruise is $2,100. You're back into first place. One spin
Gotta
left.
Go.
You're going to
go
again. Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $700 and a spin. Okay. $2,800. You still have the one spin, Leon. Gonna
Gotta go.
Go
for it, Peter.
Looking for more bucks?
Go.
Let's go at sailboard.
Okay.
Leon, the value of that sailboard is $995. You're at $3,795. First place for now. Let's go to Geraldine, our champ, with $1,100 and two spins. Geraldine, are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $3,100, second place by $695. Geraldine, one spin left.
Better be a good one.
All right. Better
come
be a good
on,
one.
Come on, big bucks. Come on, stop.
Stop at $2,000. That's a good one. $5,100. First place, Geraldine. You now go to Betty with 1889 and seven big spins. Betty, are you ready to take on your competitors?
I'm ready to go.
Here we go.
Let's go. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $2,000. Right. You're at 3889. Second place, six spins, Betty.
Let's go.
Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at $800. $46.89. Second place by a little less than $500. And here we go.
I'm gonna go. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Shipper took your money with him, Betty. Four spins, $0, one whammy. You still got spins. Here we go.
Gotta go. Gotta go. Come on, big buck. Be good to me now. Stop.
Stop at $1,000 and a spin.
Okay.
Third place still had the same four spins, Betty. $1,000. Here we go.
Big buck. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. $2,500. Three spins left. You're gonna attack that board? I guess so.
Let's go.
Still in third place.
Come on, big buck.
Stop at $600. $3,100. Third place, two spins left. Looking for second place to do something. You have $2,000 less than Geraldine, who's first place, and you have $695 less than Leon, who is second place. You are in third.
I'm gonna go.
Here we go. Betty's going, $3,100.
Come on, big bucks. Come on. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Betty, you have two whammies, $0 and one spin, and you're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin in order to catch Geraldine, although there's one prize up there worth more than $5,000, but I don't believe it is enough to beat Geraldine. You're going to have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game, or you can pass that spin to Geraldine. If she whammies, Leon wins the game. What's your pleasure?
I'm going to have to go, Peter.
Going to go for it. Betty, Geraldine, are you ready? Here we go. Who's the champ, Geraldine or Betty? Stop at a stereo, and Geraldine is the champion today with $5,100. The Betty the stereo is worth $1,550. Geraldine, we'll be back to find out exactly what you won right after this message. Today's big press your luck winner, Geraldine, with $5,100. And Geraldine, it is all in currency, cash, $5,100. Added to your total yesterday of $15,801 gives you a grand total of $20,901. Geraldine, how's it feel? That's a lot of money.
Oh, it feels great.
I bet it does. That is a goodly amount of cash, and you're going to come back and do it again, right?
Yeah.
All right. Betty and Leon, you will not be going away empty-handed. We've got some nice prizes for you. Thank you for being with us. And Leon, you got up to, what, $13,000?
That's right.
But you kind of got into a role, right?
I thought so.
Yeah, I figured as much. Well, thanks for playing with us, and Betty, you too, and good luck to you. All right, Geraldine, we'll see you next time. Until then, we have some words of wisdom from Jeffrey G. Shepherd of Los Angeles, California. Cool it. Whammy, whammy, oh so cute. Why do you steal my stash of loot? Laugh and snicker if you may. But don't be fooled, I've come to play. Remember, that's my fortune earned, and I'll beat you while your head is turned. 'Cause when it's time to win a big buck, I'll laugh at you and press my luck. You bet! Until then, next time, this is Peter DeMarkin saying so long, repress your luck. Bye-bye.